Hey, what's up everyone? We're out at LA County Raceway today, getting our last shootout of the year done. The 2024 factory edition bikes are all here, and I'm gonna ride all day in these CTi3 off the shelf knee braces. I've been riding in them for a little while. So back in 1991, I blew out my knee, blew out my ACL, and I've been wearing a CTi custom brace ever since. And yeah, I just can't imagine riding without knee braces. Blowing out your ACL is one of the most common injuries in motocross. I know there's some people that say, oh, a knee brace will break your femur, etc., but I don't know. I need to have knee braces to grip the bike and to feel safe. Okay, so yesterday was a long day in the saddle. We tested too many bikes. I was way too whipped to talk about these knee braces at the end of the day, but here we are back at work. All in all, super, super impressed with the CTi off-the-shelf brace. Again, as I said, lightweight carbon fiber frame. You can see it's a really thin frame, right? Some of the off-the-shelf braces are really bulky and thick. This fit nicely inside my pants, especially today. The trend in motocross pants is kind of tighter and stretchier. So this went really nicely under the pant. The full coverage knee pad is really awesome. You could see that it never exposes the top part of your leg or the bottom part. The padding on the inside is removable, so you can wash it if they get stinky. Also, the width of the brace is adjustable with different pads like this that can be taken off and replaced with thicker or thinner versions. The thing that sets the Oser CTi brace apart from everything else is the hinge, the quality of the hinge. Super strong, very low profile. As you see, it barely sticks out any further than the brace frame itself. This one has a grippy rubber cover on it, so it really helps grip the bike through your pants. Damaging, like sometimes knee braces can wear a hole in your pants and wreak havoc on your graphics and seat cover. These absolutely will not do that. So for an off-the-shelf brace, this thing I would say is a home run. It was every bit as comfortable as my custom brace. Actually, it was even more low profile up in this area because for some reason mine is thicker. But if you're in the market for a set of knee braces, if you're just a knee pad wearer, as a person himself who has neither ACL through years of riding, I would really suggest protecting your legs. It's one of the most vulnerable areas of your body when you're riding a dirt bike. You can use the code SML10 on the Oser website. You can see the link below to get a good price on these. I think with that discount, they're a little bit more than $800 for the pair. So $800 for the pair of knee braces or a giant deductible for your knee surgery. You make the choice, but check them out. Thanks, guys.